Castillo.
Dan Castillo. His opponent, 149 pounds from Pitt, will be... This is not Eric Albrecht. Kyle Patton, I want to say. Kyle Patton, he's a junior. This is not Albright, it's Patton. So Kyle Patton, he's a junior from Johnstown. Rushing 2-on-1, ties for Castillo. Shot attempt by Patton. Gonna be off the mat. Front headlock, off the mat. Dan Castillo, Kyle Patton, 149. Dual score 16-0 after 3 matches in favor of Pitt Panthers. Steel takes half shot. 2-on-1. Off the mat. Still getting into 1-on-1 a lot. Unable to do anything with it yet. No head position. Steals on top, just at the second. Petting up to his feet. Petting with hand control. One escape.
Up, Dan. Push yourself up, try to butt up. Come on, get your butt up.
Claw ride.
Butt up, there we go again.
deal looking to come up.
Stay with that. Look into it. Come on, just get your butt up.
Patton riding the quad. The thigh rider. Steals. They're going to come up. Cut. 5-1. Patton. Seconds of the second, Penn takes a shot. Steel gets his points back, rock the mat. Steel's choice, he's gonna go down and start third. 16-0 in the dual score. 5-1 lead right now for Patton of Pitt. Three matches to none so far. Check that, a forfeit and two matches to none. Away and get his one. 5-2. Takedown puts him right back in it. 108 ride time Patton for Pitt. Low single. Patton splits the middle. Swims him off. 2 takedown Patton. Tilt. Steel able to roll through. He's gonna wanna go. It's going to be 19-0 after 149 pounds. Panthers in the driver's seat, 19-0.